Hello, everyone. Welcome to tonight's Slain Saturday. Apologies for the late start. Long day at work. And I just need to get home. Alright, that's just the background like that. Okay. I am Vega. Alright, from where we left off, I believe we're in the last two stages of the game. We just got back from dealing with the rock soldiers.
The Crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Alright. So what's our goals this time? Perform 5 different glory kills on imps. Fair enough. Kill 3 demons with 1 fray grenade. Alright. Kill a Coco Demon. Coco Demon. Coco Demon with the chainsaw. Alright. See a Coco Demon. Rip it a new one. And... might as well stock up here. Open airlock.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained.
Whoa.
It takes approximately 2...
Speaking of... Oh, there's something back there. Good thing we checked. No, we're not doing this.
Of the well. We have a plan to send you there.
Right there.
Vega will walk you through the process.
You through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured.
Man, what happened here?
To begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
You know, after everything we've gone through with all the hellscape and being on Mars, and where are we? Are we on Earth, or is this some kind of like icy part of Mars? Man, thank goodness the demons blew shit up. Number 3. Ah, repeat. Don't want to kill him or too much. Get back here. Don't make me break out the good gun, you bastards. Oh, there we go. Problem solved. Alright, get that good gun. Alright, three demons with one frag grenade. Show me some possessed and we'll take it from there. Alright, anything in here that I need to pick up? Oh! Don't tell me I've already... Okay, we might be able to salvage this. There we go. That's all well and good. Ah! There we go. Who is it?
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that germinate in this maintenance facility.
The edge of the map for the don't I have those? Oh, that's... What? The hell? I went and unlocked all this crap. Well then, I guess I gotta go and do that again, along with something else. That's bullshit. Now I gotta go through here and do everything again, check what I haven't done and what I haven't done. Kill 5 Macubi. Well, look who just spawned in. Still, that's bullshit. Thank you. So, that's two. Still, that's just annoying. That's it, boys. Come closer. Get closer. Unfortunately, I gotta get them to get closer. Uh-oh. I might be stuck. Come on, get all together. Oh, they're infighting. There we go. And now we just got to get the too much. All right, let's get this back on road. Ooh, now that the challenges are done, all I gotta find is now a Kaku demon that wants to say hello with my chainsaw. Problem solved. I love when they come to me and just get themselves killed. Whew, spicy. I know I said that's supposed to be spicy. There There we go. 4 out of 5. Should be one more around here somewhere. No? No. And now it's got so quiet. Whoa. Do not want to pick up the invulnerability. Let's come down here, see what else we got to pick up.
Systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Alright, now where's that, another one? Just fall down into it, yeah. Now where's that Cognome? Not Cognome, Mancubus. Did I get myself stuck again? Okay, good, whew. I put my boot down. There, get you off my ass. See here. That requires sticking for it and using it in quick succession. Just mow down some guys quickly. Kill 30 stunned enemies. Okay. I gotta kill 3 more demons in 10 siege mode blasts. That we've got on lock. And get 15 headshots. All right, easy enough.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
That doesn't ever end badly.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow would be happy.
that's a bank shot.
What do we got? Where and when? I'm assuming that goes down. So let's check upstairs first. Well, slowly get him killed. Huh, where does this lead? We'll keep this in mind. Okay, good thing we grabbed that. Seriously, who's growling over here? All right, I guess we cleared up here. Let's see what's down here. Well, when in doubt, down the hole. Get me off of that. Problem solved. Gee, I wonder what that is. Try to find me the secret entrance here around here. Well, secret stage, I should say. Good to see those kind of boxes still exist in the future.
Francis.
Solve. That's number two. One more, we've got all the suit upgrades. But here's the question, where's the lever? Oh! Wow, that's stupid. Right there in front of me. So what have we here? That we should unlock. That's number two. Cybermaker's model. Jungle guy. Alright, so where are we going from here?
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. System ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
He's talking us very well. Come on together, boys. Give her a boot. All right, six down. Whoa! Hold me, little bastards. Yeah, not sniping them over the mobile with a pistol. Take my ammo, thank you. Fifteen, all right. Tedious, maybe. I want these things done again. I'll have to do them again if the game decides, no, no, we're just going to screw you over. Nine more, all right. All right, is there anybody else sticking around it here? Nope. Somebody's trying to. I like it. It's like, what? Did I just get sniped with a pistol? There we go. Don't have to do it with a pistol anymore. Get some airtime. Done. All right. Next. What else is on the to-do list here? All right, that's all done. That's some micro pistols for different enemies. Well, we should be able to get that done pretty easy. Just get four people alive at the same time. Actually, let's mix things up here because we do need to get to work on this as well. Basically, I just gotta get a group of enemies together, get low health, and to the point where I will almost die and have fun. Come on, big guy, hit me. That's it, hit me. Unfortunately, we have to get down to low health, and I'm not a fan of that always, but. Really? Only one? Well, that's bullshit. All right, where's the other cores? Oh, crap. Hey, I think that was level one. Oh, where'd you come from? Screw it. I'm not dealing with another Baron at the same time. Nice. Glad to see they got plenty of bandwidth there. There we go. Should I put with Lost Souls? Yep, we got that loaded. Is it coming through choppy? Yes, yes it is. I think I can't compete with everything on Doom and everything that's going on. Okay, where am I aiming for here? Where the crap am I supposed to be going? Ah, there's a Mancus alive somewhere.
Where my core is located to complete this process.
That should not be that choppy. Yeah, it must be just too much in this room for me to handle. Too many particle effects. So let's get out of here. Anything I need to pick up back here? Yes, there is. I know, where is it? Straight ahead. I'm not going through here. I'm missing it all again. There we go. Get the crap out of here. Probably should have checked that before I left, but me. Yeah, I was just kidding. Okay, we're good.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
I see them. The missile's already coming towards me. Ah, freak. Alright, so I need to get more points to actually work on that. More for the three or more with one shot. Chain stun's done. I gotta start working on that. Get 5 kills in 5 seconds. We need a bunch of weak enemies for that. And sticky 4 different demons. Alright. Guess this is gonna be a more. Okay, we're good. Why can't they all be grouped up nicely? Damn it. Nope. Hey there, big guy. Nope, need to tie it. Nope, wasn't tight enough. Damn it. I shot. Oh, good grief. There we go. Crap, am I caught on? Oh, come on. That just was horrible. Okay, seriously, what's up with my... Like, normally it isn't this choppy. Give me a second here. I'm going to take a look at this further. My luck, Windows is doing an update right now. No, it's not that. Firefox, what are you eating up? Okay, cool. Release those. Always fun during tech support midstream. No, nothing other than that. The only thing big taking up resources is XSplit and Doom, which is understandable. Maybe just had a bad load or something? Alright, let's try this again. Not that window.
To my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Yeah, something's sucking up resources, and I don't know what it is. Well, that one's done. Well, that's not what I want to do, but I'll take it. Yeah, that was not supposed to happen there. Seriously, what the hell is happening with this presentation tonight? There we go, take care of that. Out of ammo, okay. Okay, get that back up. Seriously, where is that summoner? There we go. Take care of that problem. Yeesh. Seriously, where is that summoner? Uh-oh. Let me out of there. Where's that stupid summoner? Get back here. That's a remote detonation, that's why. There, take care of that stupid problem. Now where are all the pinkies at? Where do you run off to? Sweet mercy, that's the end of it. What is going on with this tonight? I think we've gotten everything up to this point.
I am losing enemy capabilities. Control of normal world and more.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Yep. Right, so that's everything for this level. I think. Quick little check here. That's health. Health. Yeah, I pronounce it that way. That's a power up. That's it. Man, this split reminds me of one particular section of Metroid Other M. Just a long, drawn-out climb on a platform. And I just got myself killed by doing this. That's today in a nutshell. Today was has just been one thing after another. Make sure we got everything. Yeah, we still have everything unlocked. So, with that, final hot swap.
I am losing enemy capabilities. Control of normal world and more.
Wow. Okay, that weapon switch is a lot faster than I give it credit for.
Core is destroyed. The vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down. And the portal here on Mars will be closed. To the well without a fight.
Wow, that is
bad.
Sure,
that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Yeah, you damn straight. Well, that's boss doors. Mother Brain, is that you? I'm surprised they let you do this in peace. I would think to be demons coming for you or something at this point. Stop the dying man from saying his last regrets. Seriously, what happened with all my... I've never seen it just drop my upgrade progress. My guess is that the... When I chose to restart the mission, it chose to load the last time, which I hadn't really started official mission since after I went and got things maxed out and unlocked after last week's stream. So, eh. And what is with my stream now? You say excellent, but what the hell happened to the quality? Well, I had quality to begin with. Freak. No, nothing like that. It's in here. Okay, that's a bit better. Alright, so what do we got? 11 points to work with? Wow. We really wrapped that up at the end there, didn't we? Alright, so we can work on that. That's already unlocked. That's already unlocked. So the only one really left with points to work on is this. And we need four more and we're done, but there's plenty, so it looks like they gave us extra. Now let's make sure we got everything equipped the way I want it to be. Seriously, where are we going here? Well, they're giving us plenty to work around here. All right. Do a quick check here to make sure I'm not missing anything. Nope, doesn't look like it. All right. Not wrong weapon. Who's chucking those fireballs and wants to die? Alright, showtime. That's done. Well, at least not a shot in it. Oh, you. Perfect. Get me low, boys. Come on, hit me. That was a nice little bit. Who else wants some? That was it? That's where we're going forward. Is there anything around here worth mentioning? Doesn't look like it. That looks like something they can open. Is there a key or something around here? A switch? Nope, not enough to give me infinite. Hello, what have we here? Bingo. Oh yeah, what were we supposed to do in this map? Kill two barons of hell. We haven't seen it yet, so meh. Then kill 25 demons with the BFG. Alright. Yeah, not wasting on YouTube. Give me more armor. Give me max. Infinite ammo. Got two there. Got three over here. Alright, boys. Just come together. Without hitting that incendiary. Well, there we go, that taken care of. What have we over here? there another one behind him? What? Where's the little bastard? Seriously, what the? Okay, seriously, what is up with my stream tonight? Good to know. Not going that way for sure. Okay, that looks like the way to go. Let's just go check the other side just in case there's anything else over there. Okay. Just make sure of that. Nope, nope, nope. All right. Back to where we came. Everything seems to be loading. And there it goes, right? Semi. Now, better than it was. Enough. Okay, so we are supposed to go that way. All right. I miss being able to snipe with this thing. Well, this is a one-way turn. Make sure we got everything here. Yeah, we got everything. What the? My jump just like, no, we're not going to give you a second jump. Add more of this knight and his patterns. Did I do this all over again? Yeah, better do it just in case. If that's the case, how much more do I need for the thing? I just need three more. So I just get three demons in my low health, and we're good. For this, we need to unlock that. We need to kill three or more demons in one go, and kill three more demons with single damnation. All right, fair enough, fair enough. Duff. Did he just die by himself? That's different. I don't think I've ever seen an enemy just keel over and die by themselves. Come on, get together. Two. This time I'm ready for you. Take care of that problem the right way this time. Seriously, what happened with my jump last time? He's like, nope, we don't give you, you don't get a second jump. Okay. On the right one. Now, how about you actually take the jump this time instead of just... just punch this thing out. Oh, that's pleasant. So where do we go from here? Back the way we came? Don't think I want to go down there just yet. These look to be a lot of one-way jumps. Nope, we're good. We'll save that. Good luck with that. Save that quad damage. Something worth killing. Come on, where's the big guys? Go. That's what's throwing me off, because I don't have the master unlocked for this thing anymore. So I can't move slightly around. Don't want to touch it. Don't want to touch it. Come on. Hurt me. Come on. Ah, freak. And I'm all bundled up and it couldn't do enough damage to me. Okay, now that that's done with, again, put the right equipment back on. Oh yeah, what are we at for? Oh, only. Come on, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Just shoot in a line and watch him die. There we go. Now I just gotta find a pair of barons to kill with that. And some ammo. Hey, there's my ammo. Now that that's done with, let's get back to killing. He fell to his death. Wow. I didn't think demons could do that. Yep. Let's head for the big glowing ruins here. Stick the pointy end, right? Ow. The race. All right, so that's a switch. Exactly with it. That's the way to go. But like the title said, find the three skull switch secrets. We didn't get that last time until we actually walked into the room, so I don't know where the secret actually is, because this is the way forward. We heard things move around, so it's got to be somewhere here. Oh, the fire went out. That's nice. Seriously, where is that secret? Is it? Or this is the correct path to go? Apparently this is the right way to go. I'm completely wrong. What? Okay, we can go back easy enough, but if I could walk in through it this way, what did it matter? where's that other path over that way? Okay. Is that the intended path? What? I guess you just could have came, if you fell down here earlier, this is the way you would have went. Fair enough, fair enough. Anything else in here that I need to worry about? Well, we found three of them, so... Might as well get the full health while we're at it. That's all well and good, but how are you going to stop me? That's either Spectre or Pinky. Get those two off my ass. Save that for later. There's you. Imp got run over by a pinky. It was so quite hilarious that day. Come on, get together. I want to get you all killed and get another 3-for-1. Whew! This got some power. Hell Knight. Go. One more. There's one. There's two. I'm trying to get them all together now. That'd be the challenge. Nope. Only two of them together. She blew me off the edge. Yeah, no, we're not letting that guy speed around. Show me a couple barons. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. But might as well put some use to it. Berserker. One more for the road. Almost hit that midair. Okay, I think we took care of whatever's supposed to be the spawners. Maybe not. There we go. I can finally move around with this thing again. Okay, what else do we got on the list here? Alright, that's all done. That's all done. Just the rocket launcher and the heat sink. And once we get one more, we can work on the heat sink. So in the meantime, blow up multiple demons at once. Don't know what happened there, but... Well, that backfired. A lot. A real lot. So how far back is it going to put me? Before the entire battle began? Well, at least those are done. That's done, that's done. Really, it's just weapons that left to be done, but where are we exactly? I'm back here. I think the battle is done. Don't worry about it. Well, that's busted. Well, at least we can still go forward.
He must not be allowed to free them.
Runs around the corner, immediately staggered. Get back up to invulnerable. Well, free armor. Don't light myself on fire. Alright. Would you? I will beat you to death until you actually give me a glory kill. Where are those? those cyber mancubuses. Might be time to go get that berserk back. That works. Okay, that should count as one. I was kind of hoping I would bounce off the pad there. All right. Time to get punchy. Just rip him in two, why don't I? Where'd you go? Are they running? Well, good idea. Yeah, that works. Come to me so I can kill you. I don't know, just a basic shotgun, I enjoy that this weapon so much more than I should. Okay, that's one Baron. Where's another? Seriously, where's another Baron? I know I didn't kill one. All right, that's all well and good, but seriously, where's a second Baron? Okay, they can leap pretty good distances. Did I just push myself off the edge with a shotgun? That's different. Usually shotgun doesn't have that much recoil. Really? Is that all that's left in here? Is those two? Really? Ow. What a waste. Seriously, where was that second Baron? bit rate is that, but hopefully I'm recording, this will come out a lot smoother. Usually something like that stops floating after you suck the energy out of it. Well, now that fun is over. I feel like that battle goes on a little too long, even without me dicking around trying to wait for a second Baron to pop up, but that's beside the point. Hello, something back there. All right, so who's that? Chain gun model, Cosmo guy. Oh, well, on the flip side, we have 6, so we gotta unlock that. Basically, use it a lot. Well, at least it's primed and ready. Check and make sure we don't have a switch around here. I'm just not seeing. Nope. Nothing here, nothing there. Yep. Let's get out of here then. Spooky lights and all. Well, here's one I didn't miss one. What is that sound? We go. Now here's the challenge, finding another Baron. Well, two Barons together. So easy to get rid of these guys now. Ow. Somehow I dodged that. Oh, that was enough for just a quick melee to actually finish the job. Ooh, didn't see that animation yet. Yay for invulnerability frames. Ow. Think it might be time to break out the quad. Yeah, that was fun. Alright, come on, let's go. Where are we going? Alright, one. I was about to say, I'd better have gotten that considering it killed them. But oh, at least we got our two barons. So that's all we need, right? Yep, just find the last of the secrets and that's it. So really, we just gotta finish off these two weapons and... ends with a whimper. All right, final one. Haven't heard Olivia in a while. Well, we're loaded for bear. Can't even take most of this crap. Well, get the good one on again. Let's make sure we got everything. Alright, that gonna help. Actually, I think I prefer that. Targeting. That's by itself. That's the what I want. All right. Well, that was like a final area if I ever saw any. Just make sure we got everything here around the map. Not that we can go back, but we might as well check to make sure. Power-ups. Well, that's the real top of the level. All right, I guess we got everything.
Promised me so much,
and you believe them? Well, what monstrosity is popping out of this? It's a crab. It's Krang! That works. Easy enough to get out of. Whoa! We got ammo. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Shit. Electrical. Expect that out of them. Let's finish this, shall we? One shot left. Open wide. And apparently they picked that up out of its corpse. At least that part looks good on the stream. Ah, c'est la vie.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right.
No, I am.
Just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree.
And thus she went from heartless to villain. Contrary to what you just said.
I do because there is no choice.
guess the "this was done for the greater good" line, it our never is.
I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Now why couldn't I get that as a weapon?
Until we see each other again.
I like how he was like, I can't kill him. So, well, that's Doom 2016. And in just one short month, we've got Doom Eternal coming out. I wonder, have they revealed what to expect out of this yet? Will this pick up exactly where, will that game pick up where this left off? Or will we be at a later point? Good old shotgun. Hello, Lucy. I'm home. You know he's going to punch him right in the face. And that's all that's left of the mastermind. Good old plasma rifle. They want to make it stronger. Figure out how to do that. I wonder if the next game will actually have some backup from these elite guard guys. Make them actually, you know, not just kill before the game starts. And it's like, you know, these guys actually could be dangerous and shut down this operation. Unfortunately, with our luck, they'll probably be working for Hayden, and we'll have to fight them. There's the Titan that Doom guy killed by himself. What do you think about it? This is really the inverse of the ancient evil trope, that it was sealed away. It's like, no, they couldn't kill him. The demons had to seal him away. And then we got loose, and oh, look, we wrecked all their shit. And there's all our lovely weapons. Oh, Vega. Yep, that's all that's left of the imps after a round with Doom Guy. Oh, those poor soldiers. Which weapon am I going to use for this delicate operation? All of them. Is adorable. And there's our villain in the next game. Oh, so that's what those guys look like when they're not dead. When the boys come out to play. Oh, free. After it's all said and done, I question that angle. I mean, I'm not going to say I'm an expert on weapon splatter, but I feel like that should just blow a chunk out of him and send him flying, not break him into multiple pieces. But hey, it's Doom. That was fun. A little annoyed that it undid every the last like six weapons I had worked on. We had to go and redo that, but twas fun. So, well, these have been the people who make this game. I think we can see that any time, so let's get back here. So, really, we've only got a little bit left to just kind of finish up the... weapons. So... yeah, no point in really sticking around for that. We can do that on my own. Well. Someone actually got the name deleted? Huh. Interesting. I'm beginning to notice a pattern here with all these names. Ah, well. Stick around a little bit. All those extra areas we unlocked, they're actually little mini maps, like they're the original maps from Doom. It was simple, but these tunes, they got you pumped. And it's not like just the classic enemies. It's kind of like a cross between New Doom and Old Doom. I don't know if we've got any of our real abilities. We've got the ability to zoom. And that imp is gone. Ain't there supposed to be a secret around here somewhere? Yeah, right there. There we go. Good old shotgun. Unfortunately, it's just base shotgun. There's no mods to it. I guess that's where we came in from. Come on. Oh, right there. before, like, they did think of a few things, like, can't just jump through the walls because you couldn't jump in the original Doom. Yeah, that's it. Unfortunately, like original Doom, there's no little splatter drop down as you fade out of the level, but yeah, it's interesting. Walls of Pain, Slaughs of Despair, Tower of Babel. Maybe one day I'll actually play Doom, the original. I can't say I ever actually did. I might have played a couple levels, just like I played the original Quake a couple levels, but never actually played to the full games. But I think that will do it for our adventures in Doom for the time being. Kind of wanted to finish this up before Eternal came out. Maybe I'll jump on that bandwagon right when it comes out. Hopefully the computer actually handle it, unlike what it was doing tonight. I don't know, other nights it was fine. There must be something that's just running a process that I can't see. Probably some spyware. Oh well. Either way, it's a little bit early, but let's call it. Thank you all for joining me tonight. Join me Tuesday when, well, depending on how much I can get done off screen, either the last little bit of Final Fantasy VII with the optional quest before we dive to the end, or we might start something else. So, we'll see what pops up on Tuesday. Either way, whatever I decide to do, it will be at 7 p.m. Eastern. Yes, I'm going to start referring to myself as we. But, like I said, starting at 7 p.m. Eastern, tell your friends, spread the word, let's get everyone here and have a good time. But for now, everyone have a good night. Hello everyone, and welcome to tonight's Something Saturday. The work week is done. The snow is static. The shirt is staticky. Well, it started with the green background. But let's get into this. I have been busy. I have spent much time in Chinatown.